Okay, we need to beat Black Ops 3, and I think we're in the last three missions. Because I can't remember any more missions besides the Obama one, the city one, and then the last
My
one.
father, Alex Mason.
Oh. It's time to see all of the decisions that we made come together. Time to have the good ending on the ship.
Premier Chen has pledged China's military support to all U.S. operations in anticipation of the cyber attack.
That happens because Tian Zhao's
SDC
dead.
is finished, Secretary Petraeus. America and China joining forces truly marks the beginning of a new.
And one that you should be damn proud of, Admiral. Sir. Secretary.
Wow, they really had the time on the flight over there to put him in a jumpsuit.
President Bosworth sends her regards.
For those souls who have toiled and wrought and thought with me, some work of noble note may yet be done. Sucker off my flight deck.
Gladly, sir.
We got him.
It's 2025, and that feed's really bad.
Now speak only to David Mason. Bring him to me. I will tell him everything.
Identify Mason, David. Retina scan confirmed.
Do what you can. I'll be on the bridge.
I'm not a kid this time. But you can go ahead and try what you did back then.
Populace is sinful and we all pay for it.
Such a self-indulgent piece of shit.
Stop talking in riddles!
It was taken from me. Do you know what that feels like yet? An American torched the warehouse. For insurance money, $11,000. That was the value they placed on our life.
She was the reason for me to
live.
What about you? It. What drives you? Is it me? Einstein once said that the economic anarchy of capitalism is the real source of evil. Your father and his people took us off enough from me. Pues, tu papá está muerto. Your father is dead. And his people. Finished.
Yeah, go ahead, Admiral Briggs.
We have a situation
We're tracking a passenger jet entering the Obama's airspace. Wait, what is that? Are those birds?
The meats and dough. Unequinals. Unto a savage race.
We're under attack. We're under attack!
We just lost camera feed to the interrogation room. It's German in this. Meet me on the bridge.
If she so much as moves an inch, you put a bullet in his brain. You got me?
The Obama's under attack. Make sure no one leaves this room.
You know I will not kill you, David. But if you do not drop your gun, I will kill your friend. You've got 5 seconds to decide.
How did you even...
Menendez has escaped.
What?
The PMCs have lost the jetwing assault on our fleet. They boarded the Obama. They used stealth tank. Estimates suggested we can only hit about 10%.
You need heavy firepower from the armory. They killed the security detail guarding Menendez. Take what you want. Menendez couldn't have done this alone. He must have men inside.
Actually.
Right now we have to focus on regaining control of the Obama.
Here we go.
Ready, go!
Come on!
Section, our army has been compromised. Scoreboard over loose ship.
Where are you, Admiral?
The lieutenant's in the server room. The tanks are trying to figure out what the hell happened.
It's gonna be okay. Get your help.
What am I saying?
The hell's this? I don't remember that.
Go on the stairs!
Holy shit.
Move up!
Where are we going?
Salazar, get below and secure Briggs.
Got it.
Seal the server room doors. No one in or out.
This will be over soon. Good luck, Section.
You do, Sal. We gotta find our way to the bridge! On me!
We have no way for Jetwing's boarding ship. We have to regain control, Section.
I'm headed to the bridge. I'll shut down the automated system from there.
Mantenga!
Ah!
is completely locked down.
We're trying to gain access from Server Room. I've seen revolutions coming home faster than this shit does.
Always one step ahead of us. We need to find him.
Get his security room. Tim should have the camera feeds back up soon.
I'm on my way!
I really wanted to execute him. Him in the head when I got the other guy.
That's suicide.
Rewired it.
Where are we at on the security feed? Seal the door.
We should have it back up in a few minutes.
I need a team cutting through this wall right now. I lost comms to Admiral Briggs. He may be in danger.
It's back up.
Run a facial ID scan throughout the entire ship. We have to find Menendez.
Search. Security camera, image, database.
Rebooting the whole system is a risk, sir. We have no guarantee it'll come back online.
The one that's destroying the fleet. Do it!
I'll need your security clearance. Sir.
Briggs! Menendez is right outside the server room.
Do not shut down the systems!
If the security goes down, Menendez will waltz right in!
Briggs!
Alright, time to see our plan come together.
Menendez. Admiral Briggs is rebooting the system. He's trying to regain control.
DeFalco's dead, so this man exists.
He's in position with the Admiral.
We just have a random guard instead of, DeFalco, because DeFalco's dead. So, there's no one to kill Chloe.
Admiral Briggs.
Alright, we have Fareed so Chloe doesn't die. Because we killed Harper. Wow, the sound is lagging so badly.
You fucking cocks! I'll surrender when it's done.
Yep, we have Fareed so Chloe didn't die. We have we also have DeFalco so Chloe didn't die.
Die, then surrender. I don't blame you.
Why don't you have Salazar do it?
Briggs is a good man, Menendez. Don't kill him. Shoot him in the leg.
We'll wound Briggs.
He's alive. Thank you, Rogue.
If we truly succeed today, Admiral Briggs will come to understand why I did not kill him.
Salazar, hurry the fuck up!
Attention all security officers, Commander David Mason. SEAL team member Salazar is working with the enemy.
And Harper's dead, so Salazar is taken alive and brought to justice and not killed. So as much as it sucks, killing Harper is the right thing to do.
This was his plan. Menendez smuggled the Solarium chip on board, hacked our whole system.
And we have Chloe's, and Fareed saved Chloe's, so
we need to inform the Pentagon
so she can stop the hack.
In order to control our satellites, the signal has to be relayed to proxies. One of them will give us the source of the transmission. It'll take some time.
Do it, Chloe.
Whoever compromised Salazar.
Get him to sick bay.
Holy shit, the audio's jacked.
We have Salazar secure. He surrendered without
Where
incident.
Are you?
Hangar Bay 2.
On my way! What about Menendez?
He took off in one of our fighters. We missed him by seconds, sir.
And we don't have Harper, so he won't kill Salazar. We can take him alive and bring him to justice.
Freed us all, Salazar!
Today is a difficult day, Section. But tomorrow, we all win.
Get him out of here! I'm going after Menendez. Attention all on this channel. This is Commander David Mason. Our defense network has been compromised. All hands prep for evac. Abandon ship! I say again, abandon ship! control over our drone fleet. I need a beat. I'm ready to go.
Confirm. Security teams will move to secure remaining air assets.
Where the fuck am I going? Yep, and we got all the achievements for it too. Alright, what did we get? Admiral Briggs survived and reactivated your defenses. What? No. The SDC sent drones to protect the Obama so it didn't sink. And Obama was saved in Karma, and the rest of the crew survived in this attack.
The sisters are in!